Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to sign out my Apple ID from my iPhone SE, but unfortunately the sign out option is grayed out and also it shows the one message: sign out is not available due to restrictions. So how to get rid of this iPhone sign out problem? So my suggestion is this is only occurs due to screen time settings. So anyway, if you like to overcome this issue, just open your settings menu and then locate that screen time settings and tap on it and slightly scroll down. So here you can click on this option, content and privacy restrictions, and this option is the main reason for that kind of sign out problem. So simply click to disable it, but it asks for the screen time settings passcode. So just complete this step and this option is disabled, so you can go back to the one step. So next you can click to disable this option, communication safety. So after you disable I mentioned two settings, and one more time you can try to access your Apple ID, but friends, now this time you can see the sign out option is visible. So finally this trick works for me. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.